Some say he died. God's about to wipe in him. Nope. I reckon he's out there still. Too tired to carry on.
He has a daughter.
Voldemort might be after something. Something he didn't have last time.